the shelter on your map. Travel to the shelter. Good! You've reached the shelter. Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong. The shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now, or reinforce the shelter. The construction bot has been reactivated! The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules. 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. Installation has begun. Help has arrived. Go find C-Bot. I've marked his location on the map. C-Bot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge. Only 2 more modules. Keep searching. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing. I am seeing.
A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight. instructions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes. Installation has begun. Installation has begun. Has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. Installation resuming. Here they come! Defend the shelter! Base shelter is now ready for action. That storm. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. Thank you.
Thank you.